So even though, you know, the automation does drive our efficiencies and our unit costs by, you know, by having, in some cases, less labor, we can maximize the productivity of the labor when they are on site. And that's key for accurate reporting of unit costs, what hits your cost of the goods. And then there's processes we have in the works that hopefully in the next couple months we can implement and be a little more comfortable with this.